many big, fancy parties, I think it would be fun to throw a simple tea party like I used to do in the village. We can spread out blankets on the castle lawn.
Like a picnic?
A picnic?
Exactly. What do you think?
You don't want to know.
Yes, I do.
I'm not impressed.
Oh, but I didn't tell you my idea for the party favor. Everyone will get to decorate their own teacup.
Brilliant.
Sounds fun, right?
That's not the word I'd use to describe it.
What word would you use?
Small. Way too small.
Really?
Oh, don't worry, Sophia. Your party is going to be fabulous.
How do you know?
Because you have a secret weapon.
What's that?
Me!
Idea then.
Oh, Sophia, that's what I've been trying to tell you. Do I need to sing the song again?
No.
Hey, how's the bow? Any new developments?
Yesterday we talked about Dostoevsky.
I don't know where that is, but it sounds fun.
I've never had a secret crush before.
Hey, speaking of secret, I told Karina.
No, why'd you do that, Zoe? She'll tell everybody!
Everyone should know!
No, no one should know! He's an older guy! It's just a crush! I can't believe it!
What's wrong with people knowing you're in love? It's perfectly natural!
Zoe, quiet! Come on, please!
Okay, I get it.
Good. Now, from now on...
Hey, Karina! Don't tell anybody! The Bridget's going out with that college guy!
Are you crazy?
Don't know what he looks like.
You said he was totally cute.
But totally cute can mean a lot of different things depending on who's talking.
He's tall, isn't he?
Well, kind of.
But so, does he write you a lot of poetry?
He hasn't written me any.
It's so cool you guys are going out to see
him. We're not going out.
For me?
We haven't even gone out. We're just...
Has he betrayed you yet?
There's nothing to betray. We just...
Okay, there's just one I'm dying to know.
Oh.
Is he a good kisser?
I really wish I knew. I mean, he's just so cute and smart, and he... I can't help it. I'm crazy about
you're supposed to be.
He is your boyfriend, after all.
Right?
Right? Right?
You guys have got it all wrong! Ian is not my boyfriend!
His name's Ian, huh? Now, does Ian love you as much as you love Ian?
I'm telling you, we just talk about books, Zoe.
So, wait. Ian doesn't even know you have a crush on him yet?
You guys!